America, the Sedins and Louis Eriksson, and already the Swedes lined up in the neutral zone. But look at the speed of McDavid up the middle. He shoots. Lundqvist makes the save, and the young North American serve notice that their speed will be on display. There's a hot shot from Riley. Matthews scores. Wow. Great shot by Morgan Riley. Big goal for Austin Matthews.
Well, here's the answer in 30 seconds of hockey. McDavid through the veteran defense of Strahlman and Hedman. What a play on his knees by Austin Matthews. Through the seam, stick on the ice, and no chance for Henrik Lundqvist. You mentioned Lundqvist against the Finns. He was under control, didn't have to deal with many rebounds. Here's one that Matthews was heads up on and puts it in the wide open net.
Today he's been playing very well, and now he's out with Jack Eichel, who has the puck. Back to the blue line, Shane Doss is there, slap pass, backhand shot, score! Vinny Trocheck! It's a minute and 35 seconds into the game, two goals and a penalty shot, 2-0 North America.
It's puck battles, it's puck control. There's two North Americans battling four Swedes. They come out with the puck. What a deceptive play by Shane Gostisbehere. Gostisbehere, you got a
penalty shot for Johnny Gaudreau.
Well, half the fans aren't even in their seats yet or standing up, and we've seen non-stop action. Kelly Sutherland with the call, Gaudreau up the middle, and that's two shifts, two penalties, one of them in the back of the net on the delay, and there's no question Carlson lost body. He gets the arm down, and Johnny Gaudreau wanted desperately. He pointed to center ice, so did Kelly Sutherland as he looks right there on the helmet, Ken.
56 seconds in, and what a lot has happened already. Here he is, Johnny Gaudreau of the Calgary Flames against Henrik Lundqvist with a penalty shot. Missed the net. And a missed opportunity to take a 2-0 lead. And I'm sure that Henrik Lundqvist and this Swedish team are a little back on their... Got away with it. And here comes Forsberg because of it. And he takes a shot and scores! Big goal for the Swedes on their fifth shot. A defenseman down, open things up, and Philip Forsberg gets the goal that makes it a 2-1 game, North America.
Offensive blue line there. It's Jones, as you mentioned, fall down. McKinnon thought he could keep the puck alive. A little over-pursuit there by Ryan Nugent-Hopkins, and that's a bad goal. That's
a shot that hit a skate in front of the net. Quick transition. Johnny Gaudreau with another breakaway. He scores! Beauty! Goal lead restored.
Jim, you contrast his penalty shot where he came in with no speed whatsoever. Look what speed does to Henrik Lundqvist in the penalty shot here we're talking about.
Gabe Landeskog and Hornqvist. Backstrom there as well. Carlson the constant on the power play. Forsberg shot, hit a body, a hard shot, they score! Just as the penalty expired, Nick Backstrom on a rebound to an open net, and it's a one-goal game again.
A bit of puck.
Berglund played the puck back. Ekholm fires a shot, blocked by Trocheck, and it cost him his stick. Here's a centering pass. Saad knocked the puck away, couldn't control it. Mattias Ekholm, Erik Karlsson, down low to this third line that's been grinding well through this tournament. Karlsson, shot, score! A tip in front, and the Swedes have tied the game again. And center Henrik Sedin was all alone. McKinnon's all alone. He shoots. He scores.
That all of a sudden the Swedes are going to be back the other way. Instead, Gaudreau makes the play, and how about that set of hands? Three quick movements from side to side, freezes Lundqvist, misses the poke check, and up and under the bar. What a set of hands by Nathan McKinnon.